Oh no.
Gods.
Oh, what the heck? What does that mean? Like a catapult or something? That must mean a catapult. Oh, that guy lost his arm. Aren't you guys? Oh, never mind. It's like you guys could have waited for the ship to stop.
Roman!
Holy cow, there's a lot of them. Hey, don't hit the shield. Hit you with my shield. That guy's a heavy guy. Shooter, they're just sitting there.
Hold! Hold! Healer! And loose!
That's cool.
This bird,
I didn't know you could throw those.
Forward!
Yeah.
Got to hold this barricade until our archers get here.
Legionaries! Form a line!
Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out! Archers!
Wait. God dang it. Aiming at that guy. Holy crap, he's punching.
We haven't the men to hold for much longer! Where's our support?
Oh, I'm out of this thing. What the heck am I supposed to do?
This line cannot
hold! Sir, the right
is right! I don't fear you!
Not sure what the heck I'm supposed to do.
To hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, lads! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out!
Come with the city here.
Archers!
Jackwagon, get... What are you doing?
Sir, more archers arriving!
Our line needs support!
God damn it.
We haven't the men to hold for much longer! Where's our support?
There we go, finally. Did I shoot a shot by my own guys? Yeah, we'll go with that.
Archers to the rooftops!
Stand over here again. Here, we'll pick up some of these. Oh.
Die, Roman, die!
What? That's not fair.
Fight!
Ah! I just got hit by his own team there. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I'll just go this way.
Marius, we can flank them to the right. Take Scorpio position on our left. What's your call?
Okay, let's go over here and shoot with this. I'll just spear that guy.
Come on, man! That's not what I wanted. Oh, we're out of it. Can't come over those. Forward! To the wall!
You guys can't shoot me.
If he goes for the peeler, cover the bridge mechanism. Don't let him cross.
Hey, I don't have any more of those spears. I guess let's go this way. What the heck am I supposed to do? Go back down here, maybe? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to have spears or something? Won't let me down here. I am supposed to spear that guy. I don't have any more spears. Where do I get spears from? Are there any around here? Oh, I did not see those. God dang it. Now what? Must Hit that. Oh, yep. Boom. Let me grab some more of those. I never noticed that spear thing in the right hand corner before. Run.
Follow me. Come on.
Your father was a man of the people, Marius. It's an honor to serve with his kin.
Up the stairs! Go!
This way.
Romans! On the battle line!
They're flanking us!
Get off my sword. Oh, that's unfortunate. That guy. Don't hit my friend. No arm for you. Oh.
Capture the catapult. Yeah, aim it on the tower.
To run up
signal
there.
When you're ready.
Nope.
We'll hold the bastards back.
Understood.
Oh, okay, we're capturing that one.
On the catapult!
So I'm supposed to watch him blow this up. Oh, I know that this is good. I can get on this. Get off my tower. Boom.
Incoming!
Aw, man. What the heck?
Now, back off!
Dover belongs to the Britons now, Roman. Off the mark!
Oh, crap. Kill this guy. I could push that guy off the edge. Oh, that guy just got shot in the head with that arrow. Ooh, this must be a boss guy. Hey, don't kick my friend. It's not nice.
Mischief, we have lined up.
Now they show, holy cow, we have a lot of guys. Why didn't they show up before? Come on, guys. Should have been here. You guys missed the actual battle.
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander. King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march! For York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled. Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
Or we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.